very warm welcome to all our viewers to India International Science Festival. And we are here at the launch event of the Guinness World Record attempt by school children. They've prepared rockets and they've been launching them. It's a pleasure to be talking to you, sir. Sir, what is your message for the festival and how is it contributing to the propagation of scientific temperament in the society?
Okay. Actually, the purpose of this festival is to inculcate the curiosity as well as the young minds to inculcate the science behind what is the importance of science and why we need to do science and what are the innovations, because each mind is different, so each mind I have to provoke. So that's why more and more children we are provoking to bring back the science so that we can bring back the innovation in the country.
Absolutely, sir. And how do you think has been the response amongst the people of Goa and the students?
I think the people of Goa also excited, as well as of course students are more excited. I think I could see from the morning, every day they are morning onwards they are continuously they are exciting mood. Even though they are, I don't know whether they have taken food or not, but they are very, very happy and they are enthused. So it provoked them to do something in science. I am sure with that, and I wish them all for a successful whatever the rocket mission or any other mission in their endeavor as well as today.
Ma'am, this year's theme has been focused on creativity in science and technology. How do you think the festival is going to inculcate creativity and promote scientific innovations among students?
We need to start it somewhere. When we were in schools and colleges, the one thing which we grew up with was India produces one third of the scientific and technical personnel of the world, which I don't see in the books these days. So somewhere some miscommunication has happened and children are not interested in getting into science. With this festival it is a launch pad kind of a thing. You know, with this will not be the only one. Ministry of Earth Sciences and the rest of the scientific organizations may bring out more such kind of things in various parts of the country, and we may do workshops, we may have seminars. So all these things are to just bring back our children into science.
Absolutely, that is a really wonderful initiative by all the ministries and all the organizations involved in making this festival a reality, making it happen. We don't see as many women, unfortunately, at higher positions, especially when it comes to innovation. You being a woman yourself, what would you like to convey to the women, to the girls of India who can become innovators in the future?
That's a serious question. That's a social question also. But I think it is the mindset which needs to change. It is the parents and the family pressure, particularly in the Indian society, which says, there are physical restrictions for children. At least mentally they should not be restricted. But here in our villages, we don't have schools. We have schools up to only 5th standard or 6th standard. And the boys of the families are allowed to go stay somewhere else and study further, which opportunity is not given to the girls students?
Well, the festival, I would say that it has panned out very well, very nicely organized and very nicely done. And the benefit that I see that people out in Goa and everywhere in the country, people use science, they know about science, but they do not really get interested into scientific streams. So that is the purpose which it is being served very well, that now children, the masses, the local people, everyone is involved. They can see everything happening either in form of an exhibition or scientific movies which are being projected here, or this record event. And I'm really personally proud when the record is in making and I'm present, because we have read about records where I have not been there. So we all are here when the record is being made. So it's really wonderful experience. And I'm sure the children here, the students which are here, they must be very, very excited having built the rockets by their hand and it is being launched. So it's a wonderful experience for them. And I'm sure that we have a lot of budding scientists here, those who have done it. They'll be acquiring this and then they'll carry on with the future, they'll be future scientists for the country. So that's what I think.
Absolutely. We're all very excited for the launch event. As you can all see behind me, there are rockets being launched. They've been prepared exclusively by school students. And there it goes. Wow. Amazing. How do you think the festival is representing the five pillars that the Prime Minister has laid for the 75th year of independence of India?
The creativity. बिकॉज जो बेसिक हुनर है बच्चों का और कॉग्निटिव स्किल्स एंड अदर एरिया को मद्देनज़र रखते हुए जो खुद अपने हाथों से कुछ सरंजाम का द्वारा दे आर प्रिपेयरिंग सम किट एंड दे हैव नॉट ओनली प्रिपेयर द किट इन ए स्पेसिफिक टाइम बट ऑल्सो वेदर दैट इज रियली वर्किंग ऑन द फील्ड सो आई थिंक ए लॉन्च पैड का द्वारा जो हो रहा है एक रियल क्रिएटिविटी को प्रदर्शन करने का मौका इनको मिल रहा है एंड दैट इटसेल्फ गिविंग देम ए ह्यूज कॉन्फिडेंस एंड दैट कॉन्फिडेंस इज एक्चुअली मेकिंग देम सेल्फ रेडी टू फेस एनी काइंड ऑफ 21st और रदर एज दे आर ऑल यंग इंडियंस सो 22nd सेंचुरी के लिए भी ये लोग तैयार है.
एब्सोल्युटली सर, बहुत ही आपने बहुत ही अच्छी बात कही. और 22nd सेंचुरी तक के लिए इंडिया के लोग तैयार होने वाले हैं, अग्रणी होने वाले हैं विश्व भर में. और इसी के साथ हमारे साथ जुड़ने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद.
थैंक यू. नमस्कार.